Just leaving Lake Brockman Caravan Park. It's Monday, I think the 8th of November. Yeah. And we just met two guys that are also doing the track to Albany, who will most likely pass us, and they have ridden from Broome to actually start the track, which is pretty amazing. Heading towards the top of our first hill for today. Been talking about how today this track, the ground is so much easier to ride on, and we can ride up every hill, even though it's still like, you know, like effort goes into it, but it's actually really enjoyable. So hopefully it stays like this. We've got about 30 kilometers left until the Yarri hut. So we just met Jonesy and Alex, Nick and Alex, super nice guys. They're the ones that have ridden from Broome to get to Perth, and are daring to start this track, and they just gave us a Mars bar. Hey? Oh yeah, 2-in-1 Mars bar, Lucas. So we can get to share it at about lunchtime if Lucas shares it with me. Maybe I'll get one bite. And we have done a quarter of the Munda Biddi.
I have this thing where I get older but just never wiser. When my depression works the graveyard shift, all of the people I've ghosted stand there in the room.
You're challenging yourself to catch them?
Still is all this time. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving. Cause you got tired of my scheming. For the last time, it's me. Hi, I'm the problem, it's me. At tea time, everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always for the anti-hero. Sometimes I feel like everybody is a sexy baby, and I'm a monster on the hill. Too big to hang out, slowly lurching toward your favorite city. Pierced through the heart, but never killed. Did you hear my covert narcissism? My disguise as altruism, like some kind of congressman. All this time, I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving, and life will lose all its meaning. For the last time, it's me. Hi, I'm the problem, it's me. At tea time, everybody agrees.
Lucas has got the motivation to try to keep up or catch up with Jonesy and Alex.
I have this dream my daughter-in-law kills me for the money. She thinks I left them in the will. The family gathers around and reads it, and then someone screams out, she's laughing up at us from hell. It's me, I am the problem, it's me. It's me, I am the problem.
Here comes my rescue team. Thank you for rescuing me, Lucas. Go, Yarri.
Are you right, Bill?
Yeah. Okay. And then?
And then just back over.
Down.
Get down there. And up.
I'm literally picking up the bike. From this, I'm like lifting the bike from the seat. First hill of the day we've had to push, and it's almost 11:30. I'm still pushing, and Lucas is riding. Oh my gosh.